Vaudeville sketch Burying the Hatchet by Ada Jones and Len Spencer, Edison Records.
I've been clean out of my mind since I drove my Henry away. Mercy me, who's there?
Me, who you spec?
Who you spec, I spec. Where you been all this time, Henry?
I've been visiting friends.
So I hear. When you need a chicken's a friend indeed. So glad to see you back.
Well, you want to be.
Why?
Because that's all you'll ever see of me.
What?
My back.
Ain't you coming in?
No, I ain't looking for trouble.
Henry, I'm willing to bury the hatchet.
Well, you'll have to bury more than that.
What do you mean?
You'll have to bury that rolling pin, them flat irons, that washboard, them frying pans, and that carving knife before I come in there again.
Well, I will. Look out. Rolling pin. Washboard. Flat iron. Frying pan. Carving knife. There. You satisfied a hope?
I was hoping you'd forget yourself and throw your money at me, too.
Well, forget it and come in.
I am in. Yeah. What you grabbing that broom for?
Why, nothing. The broom was on the floor, and I just picked it up so you wouldn't step on it.
Mm-hmm. You getting very careful of that broom all of a sudden. Think before you make a clean sweep, I'll go.
Please don't go, Henry. If ever I've used any unkind words to you, I'll take them all back.
So you can use them over again, huh? No, woman, give me my hat. I'm a-going.
You shan't go. I'll be good to you, Henry.
And will you quit throwing things at me?
Mm-hmm.
And will you stop jawing me for money all the time?
Yes, Henry, and I'll make a solemn promise.
What is it?
Henry, I've been weeping and a-feeling awful blue ever since that time I threw them frying pans at you. Now you're mad. I'm sad. You can find the key hanging by the kitchen door. Come back to me, honey, I won't be so mean no more. Henry!